zone, that there are parts of the world, entire continents, that do not have enough vaccines yet. And yet, in some of our countries, we have to bribe people to take them.
Yeah, I feel that it is unfortunate. I share that point of view. But frankly, probably in lots of parts of the world, when they reach this many vaccinated, they will also start to see a drop off in demand and need to figure out what works. So we're just